Hello everyone and welcome back to Unreal Gold. So we are underwater. We've got scuba gear, but we probably don't want to outstay our welcome here, especially because these tunnels seem to be rather lengthy. So let's just get going and hope. Oh yeah, so this way here leads up. Looks good to me. We've got some fancy techno music. Again. Oh, and why can't I get out of the water here? No, seriously, why can't I get out of the water? Oh, there's the grid. Yeah, that makes sense. And someone's shooting at me already. Come on, guys. I just got out of the water. At least let me dry. Yeah, that's oftentimes ignored in video games, that you essentially get dry immediately after leaving the water, which I can understand for gameplay purposes. But in real life, actually just swimming in a t-shirt, just having, let's say, shorts or speedos and a t-shirt already slows you down significantly, let alone full gear. So you are all closed. Whoa, what the hell? Holy, you jump scared me and you almost clawed me. And now you're dead. So yeah, there you are in sync with your brother. So let's see what else awaits us here. An elevator. It's always good, except when it's not. So another one of you guys. Could you please stop that? This, I don't have enough space here. So lost more than half my health here. But okay, what can you do? I guess dodge better, but details. So we are above the pool now. Hey there, how's it going? Okay, we can't destroy that glass. I guess it's safety glass. Look how quickly that guy dodged me. Probably shouldn't use like a sniper rifle on occasions like this, but what the hell. Anyway. Okay, automatic doesn't have any ammo. And main bay door controls. Oh, sounds good to me. So, oh. Cheers, mate. How's it going? Okay, I probably shouldn't be that close to... Whoa. What the hell? You actually... What an undignified death. So, I'm back. And I'm in much better shape. What isn't back is the fancy techno music, but oh, we're using your shield again, you coward. So, there we go. Yeah, I like what the, careful here. I like this gun here for having almost instant hits, as opposed to, say, the rocket launcher. I can see you, ooh. And a crutch shot because I'm 12 years old, so. You fly back, I'm going to take cover here, and you're actually dead, which is good. So let's jump down here. I better take no damage while jumping into water. Yep, predicted that correctly. That's usually the case, and it's a reasonable assumption, even though in real life, well, it depends on if you land on something in the water, that's of course not good. And you can jump only from so many heights. So got a bunch of health upgrades here. Okay, what's that? Okay, that makes me a little bit nervous. Let's actually get out a flare here. Is there any limitations on the number of flares I can carry? Because I have the feeling... Okay, is that an elevator? Because I have the feeling that... should be an elevator, shouldn't it? Okay, or maybe not? I guess... No, please. Oh, I thought that would actually squish me. But it didn't, which is good. So, yeah, let's try that again. That's relatively safe technology for this universe here. Okay, there we go. And here we are. So let's see what awaits us here. Ooh, got a little hangar here. At least we do have a ship here and some sort of force field. What the? Okay, wherever you are, I'll try to avoid you. Oh, there you are. Main bay door controls. Sounds good to me. So let's actually use this one out of my way. I got some 8-ball ammo here, not bad. So, whoop. You should probably actually try to hit that guy. That would probably be helpful. And I'm having trouble avoiding this guy, but that was bad, but not too bad. These guys, they tend to drop health more often than not now, which is probably good, but I didn't have the feeling enemies used to do that before. I mean, it's probably appropriate now that the game got a little harder, but oh well. Anyway, let's see what we have here. Whoop, another one of you guys. Oh, didn't expect you to stand right there, but I'll take it. Out of my, what the, out of the way, please. And come on, there we go. And I've got 7 health left, which is not great. So let's see whether I can find some health somewhere here. Otherwise, this could be a little bit difficult. Message log number 7. Mothership acknowledges request for resupply of outpost 3J. Scout skimmer 3J1A authorized to return to the mothership to pick up cargo. Alright, so are we going to take this little one? Left hangar bay door controls. Force field controls. Right hangar bay door controls. So are we going to take this ship to the mothership? I mean, that sounds like a plan, doesn't it? So did anything happen? Did we actually open the hangar? We'll see. Going to save here, even though it's probably a stupid idea. Yeah, but if things get really bad, I can always go back to that health pack I had downstairs. So, oh, wait. Did that do anything? I don't think it did. So I thought I activated the switch upstairs, but maybe I didn't. In any case, let's just, oh, this again. There we go. Whoop, what was, oh, man. Yeah, using a list is difficult. So, and is this level supposed to be silent? But I think it turns silent after I reload it. So, okay. So let's see whether something happened there now. It did. So let's just go through here. Let's quickly pop a save here and let's see whether we can survive this with almost no health. Yes, whoop. There we go. Thank you. That's a lot better. I mean, yeah, I know this handgun isn't the strongest weapon, but compared to the other weapons, I'm relatively good at aiming with it, and more health, just what we need. So yeah, I'd just like to take it. Alright, that was not bad at all. Oh, you've got a slime gun. Yeah, to be honest, this just lacks range, so it's pretty harmless if you keep your distance. So let's keep these guys here, little blobs here, between us and this guy. Well, they give us all the slime we want. All slime we don't want. So, here we go. This looks like some other power up generator thing. Did I actually like shoot this sludge thing out of his hand? Almost looked like it. Boom. You're dead. So, I mean, I could use this, but then I lose my range advantage, at least. Oh well. Just give it a shot. Let's open you. Provided Does this even... Nope, that didn't open this door. Oh, now it does. So I guess I didn't use it properly before. So let's see what's in this long one. Corridor. Oh, this guy has a rocket launcher. And so do I. And he also has a shield. Why did I run into that guy? This is not going to work. Well, this doesn't do too much damage. But it still does damage, which is bad. And these rockets do splash damage, which is obviously bad. It's kind of hard to avoid them completely. And he's dead. So... let's just pick up this stuff here. I still have 42% of my health. So I guess that's good enough. So, and... hey there, how are you doing? And dead. So yeah, these guys are pretty weak. Especially because they fire with a low frequency. And their shots are relatively easy to evade. They're slow, they don't have this auto-dodge move. So the other enemies we've been facing are way, way stronger. So especially these Skarljil, I'm still not entirely sure how to pronounce that, but never mind. Anyway, we're outside again. Nope, no need to pick that up. So no need to jump over the edge. And here we have a cathedral, I guess. Looks like it. So let's see what we have here. Reminds me of the cathedral from... oh! More of you guys. Now it's two, so I can only like stunlock one of you. That's not really stunlocking, but it still... it seems to prevent them from utilizing their... Staff of Thunder attack, or whatever you call it. Boop! Come on. Almost out of ammo here. Well, at least for this gun, so please... there we go. That wasn't so difficult, was it? Running kind of low on ammo for a lot of things. Let's get this baby out. So, before we push that switch, let's... oh, health, which I don't need. So, and... that kind of looks like... this is like the native four-armed Jesus. Because it kind of fits, because I have seen some crucified, like, four-armed natives here. And... okay, does this do anything? Is there something here? Oh yeah, there's a door. Can I use this in any way? Doesn't look like it. So can I run into you in one way or another? Hello? Nope, doesn't seem like it. I mean, that seemed to be a rather obvious switch, but maybe here? Oh yeah, I guess so. So the one that doesn't have the switch. Okay, so what do we have here? That's the question. Stained glass. Okay. Whatever that did. Another massive statue. Oh. And how do you like your own medicine? Even though using this weapon on these guys makes it a little bit harder to actually see. When... well, come on, just... this guy is surprisingly good at dodging. Okay, there we go. Come on, just... how powerful are you? Are you some sort of boss monster? Because damn, you ate a lot of shots. Way more shots than you should have eaten. So, low security access panel. Okay. Okay, I guess that's great. So did we activate it in any way? I guess so. So let's see what that did. If it did anything, which it should have. Because I fought a really tough bastard for that. So... nope. Didn't want to take that. So is there anything down here? Nope. Just... lower part of the elevator. No, oh, now I have to wait for the flare to disappear. No, I'm wasting flares a little bit here, but then again, I don't really utilize them all that often. I have a feeling I picked up 100 throughout this playthrough at this point. At the same time, I don't really use them all that often. But can you get him. Okay. Was that everything? Well, I guess that's nice enough then. So some 8-ball ammo. Doesn't hurt, even though we don't really seem to need it all that much. So do we have to jump down now? Here now. Yep, but it didn't cause any damage, so we're alright. So let's see whether pushing that switch did anything visible, which it should have. Maybe the other door's now open. Any new bad guys arrived? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, there we go. So this level is almost a little bit eerie. The silence and this church here. Nope, can't go through here. It can go left or right. I guess that leads to the same destination. Very much looks like it. So let's see. Oh, another one of you guys. I really have the wrong weapon for you. So, oh, you have the right weapon for you. There we go. Die, you bastard. Some more flag shells. And a health pack, which I don't need right now, but might need later. So we'll see. Right, left or right? Let's go left. Let's see what we have here. Nothing. I'm alright with that. And this looks like some sort of catacomb, even though you guys look kind of fresh. And you don't have a head. So what do we have here? Oh. So. And yeah, your magic beams. Oh, come on, how did you dodge that? Whatever. I'll play it safe here. Oh, looks like you're coming to play. Oh, you're definitely coming to play. What the? Hey, get out of my face. Can't wait to use your melee attack, I guess. Well, you're dead now, and there goes your corpse. So, with that guy out of the way, let's switch to something that's a little more safe. Even though I only have 3 shots left for this. And let's see what we have here. Teleporter. Target coordinates set for surface transporter path 13. Sentry personnel already dispatched to location to secure. Area against resistance. Area cleared for cargo transmission. Okay. Teleporter controls. So, guess the teleporter is now live, which is great. So, I guess we're just going to step into it. Any goodies here? Doesn't look like it. So yeah, let's do it. There we go. Oh, so, see you next time, and I'll kill this guy here next time. Take care, goodbye.